as a flower with her charms gain tremendous power. Most daring damsel you'd ever met, fair from patriot in the royal set. Proud she was of her native home, for her fate she did look to roam. Like her father she longed to see dear old Ireland's liberty. Her aspirations passed to Chesterfield, whose love for Ambrose kept going to see. Passed her gestations to the king, but he knew she'd never wear the viceroy's ring. Tell me, Ambrose, where's the jest? Wearing orange on thy breast, when underneath thy bosom shows the whiteness of the rebel rose. She was born into riches vast, charm she carried made impressions last. Forever the fealty of Chesterfield, whose love for Ambrose like blood congealed. She finally married, age 33, to another who followed Popery. Roger Palmer of Mayo, the one who wed this rebel rose. Tell me, Ambrose, where's the jest? Wearing orange on thy breast, when underneath thy bosom shows the whiteness of the rebel rose. The whiteness of the rebel rose.